In this year's MLB draft, the Miami Marlins selected the top overall high school pitching prospect in this class. At pick number 10, they took Noble Meyer out of Jesuit High School in Portland, Oregon. Noble is currently around 6'6 and still growing, has a fastball that sits in the mid-90s and hits 100, to go along with a slider, a changeup, and a curveball, and that's a young DeGrom pitching motion if I've seen one. They were somehow able to also select the top left-handed high school pitching prospect in Thomas White out of Massachusetts. Thomas is currently around 6'5", 210. His fastball sits in the mid-90s as well, to go along with his version of a slider, changeup, and curveball. Both of these guys have low effort velocity, and especially at such a young age, this projects to a high ceiling for the both of them. And by adding these top two young arms to their system, the Miami Marlins, in my opinion, have solidified the fact that they're going to have one of the filthiest rotations in all of baseball for the next decade.